Yo, it's Miss Bad Woods here with Hoodlum Entertainment. Y'all go follow them. They hide, get your interviews. I'm out here grinding. Y'all better follow me. Miss Bad Woods. I'm everywhere.
Alright, we're here with Miss Backwoods, who just shot her video. Well, shooting half of it. Alright, so let me ask you this question then. Miss Dan, what would you say to a woman trying to come up and be like in this rap game and stuff like that, as far as your experience with men and how they view women in the rap game and stuff?
Very good question. I would tell young women, first of all, keep God first. Do not sell out. Don't let anybody tell you your sound is trash. Don't let anybody tell you it's stupid. I don't like how you sound. Why you write like that? Why you look like that? That's the point of being you. You have to be unique out here. Be your own. Be in your own lane. Don't let anybody tell you no, where there's always all these no's, there's a yes. Don't ever take no for an answer. If you know you got it, keep pushing forward. Wherever you got to present your talent, your platform, go do it. I was everywhere. I was at car shows. I was at the clubs. I was at anything, family reunion. You got that talent, use it. Use your gift, but don't ever let anybody tell you no. Just keep pushing for it, because it's a yes out there somewhere.
Yeah. All right. So tell the people like upcoming projects you got going on.
Yes. Upcoming projects, what I'm working on now, I just did the video shoot from Back, which is off my Who I Am mixtape. But the project that's up next is Strippers Need Love Too. It's a strip series. I just dropped Strip, which is already out. Strippers Need Love Too is more of a love, the love emotional side of being a stripper. You might be a dancer, but there's a sexy side. You want to hear some R&B. So I'm singing more on this project, and that's going to shock a lot.